That night, there was to be a dance. That same afternoon, Jane told me she was gonna have a baby. She was 2 months along. It was our secret. She asked me to come to the dance. She was coming with her folks.
You need my best horse tonight.
I got on my good clothes and told my sister I was going to the ball.
Make us all proud.
I looked across the room and saw Jane in the back with her mother. She was pointing at me. I was in the doorway and another girl said to me, I'm sick.
I
gotta go home. Can you take me back? I said, sure. I took the girl to the house and I rode right back to the dance. As I tied up my horse behind the round hall, I saw a man and a boy. I mean, a man and a girl, along the trail coming from behind the haystack. First, I paid no attention. But then I walked in, and they were right behind me. My daughter's mother with another boy. Then she came to me and started talking about us having to marry.
Jimmy, I've been looking for you everywhere.
I gotta go.
This afternoon you said you would talk about marriage. My mother is waiting.